Turn right onto Nichols Road, then turn left onto Collier Avenue.